So we started, like you said, a youth group. Starts at 6 from 6 o'clock until 7 or until we're done talking. But every Wednesday night there will be not just like chips and dip. There was this last Wednesday, but it won't be just chips and dip or candy and crackers and stuff. I mean, it will be a meal. That me and Elizabeth are going to fix together for the youth. So if you know anybody, we had a really good discussion on Wednesday night. And one of the things that I've been saying all week since Wednesday is if you want to get to the heart of what a Christian should be, if you want to get to the heart of what your drive should be as a Christian, just sit down and talk 5 minutes with Raymond. Because his exact words Wednesday night were, when I walk in on Sunday mornings and I shake somebody's hand or I give them a hug and I tell them I love them and I'm glad to see them. He said, I hope they know. I really love them. I'm really glad that they're here. He's like, sometimes I think they think it's just something I say. But no, I mean, it's Wednesday night was, we had four people, me, Elizabeth, Raymond, and Damien. But we had one probably the best biblical discussions I've ever had about what to do with some, even though we don't have much, there's always somebody that has less than us and what we can do for somebody the less fortunate. And I have to tell you, when you challenge Raymond and Damien to do something, they stop at nothing to do it. So, but just pray for us. We're trying to, I don't want us to think that youth or young people are the future of a church, because that's kind of blindsiding the kids. But when we think of them as an integral part of the church now, that's how we can grow. And so that's my goal, is to grow this church, but more importantly, bring kids in the community to Christ. So just pray for us, and if you know any kids, make sure they're here, because they're going to get a good meal and a good lesson about Jesus Christ. Amen.